The confirmed cases are distributed as follow. Oshikoto region, 15 cases, and they are all from Omuthia. Commerce region, 12 cases from Windhoek. Hardtap, 5, 4 are from Mariental, and 1 from Rehoboth. Karas region recorded 3 cases, 1 from Karasbear, and 1 from, 2 is from Karasbear, sorry, and 1 from Keetmanshoop. Oshana region is 1 case from Oshakati. Kavango East, 1 case from Rundu. Kunene region, 1 case from Osho. Erongo, 1 case from Swakopmund. Oshodonjupa region, also 1 case from Oshwarongo. And Omaheke is also 1 case from Hobabes. Oshikoto cases are all inmates. So the 15 that I've just reported, they are all inmates from Omuthia police holding cells. The Hardtap cases include 4 inmates from Hardtap Correctional Facility.
The 41 new confirmed cases now brings the active cases at 1,620. The country also recorded 139 new recoveries, bringing the total to 10,748. Blanche Kores, SNBC News, Windhoek.